fight this pain. It drives me insane. I was never the kind of kid who would just seek for others' attention. I could barely get along, so teachers kept me in detention. At the time, my head was twisted and my mind was so demented. The ones who tried to help became an enemy in my vision. I mentally might be gifted in the senses of a slit wrist. In school, I got suspended cause I drew a fucking hit list. Don't question my intentions cause I can't seem to depict them. Used to make my counselor cry, she always told me I was different. Used to talk like all the time until she put me on prescription. Summer found my mind, I was fried, I was distant. Realized that she lied when she tried not to listen. I looked her in the eyes and replied, "You're on the list, bitch." It's hard to manage my composure. Most of the time, I feel so left out and alone. I'm on my own. But I try so hard to fight. I shed so many tears in that motherfucking bathroom. I hate all of my peers, so it's time to fucking act soon. Unzip my Nike bag, I'ma see what the Mac do. Fully loaded mag for all you bitches and brats too. Let me in this room, I'll kill you if I have to. I told the teacher move, then I busted a cap through her skull and then she bled, which then led to a mass shoot. I told myself I'm crazy, no escaping what I'm stating. Me and the devil busy racing, debating who is really Satan. I put money over patience, cause people kept me waiting. They were fake, they showed me hate towards the dream that I was chasing. Imitated what I'm saying, intimidated and hated. Mistaken, I was wasted from all of the fucking tasteless hypocrites who claim that they're crips, but they false claiming there's a demon inside of me and I can't tame it. But I try so hard to fight this pain. It drives me insane. I don't like to feel this way. Relieve me from this pain.
Doctor, 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 doctor.